So it's Sunday morning, about to head off for the Restless Lamb show in the Keno. Yesterday, we had a training seminar with Be Cool for about 6 hours, which was really great. What I find most, I guess, interesting with seminars is, yeah, they can show you, you can get some like Be Cool up to show you how to do like a cool move or a hold or a pin or something. That's all well and good, but the part that interests me the most is with having people down for seminars like Be Cool, like Justy and stuff like that, you get new perspectives of how to look at wrestling, whether it be from the standpoint of you as an entertainer, whether it be from getting yourself out there, or just like how to structure a match or like respond to a crowd and stuff like that. Getting different perspectives from people like Be Cool, like Justy, and then getting that from people in Phoenix, like the promoters, the trainers, sort of putting it all together and seeing, okay, I have all these views. What do I think? What do I want to use? How do I want to look at this? I find that really interesting. That's what I gain most from seminars, and that might just be me, but it's definitely what I find the most fascinating. I'm running out of time here, so I should probably start going off and getting ready for some Restless Lamb.
Later.
Here we are on the way up to the venue after loading the ring in perfect weather. Here's Sam. Sam the Sham, what do you got to say, Sam?
I'm number one.
That it?
Yeah.
Good job, Sam. Sam, what's your Twitter?
Sam Kid. No.
Sam, you messed up! Come on.
Sam.
I was better. The lovely Marie. Marie. What's your Twitter handle?
Marie loves pizza.
Marie loves pizza. Also on Instagram. I'm not filming your thing, Sam. You messed up. You missed your chance, Sam.
Oh, man.
Alright, we're... We let the responsible one, Ricky Graham himself, drive. Because it's definitely not because me and Sam can't drive.
I can drive.
Marie can drive. She's just not responsible, though. That's the only problem. So I didn't get any footage of the setup for that show, but instead, halfway through, I came up with the idea, when I go out for my spot in the Battle Royal, why don't I film my entrance with the fans? And I thought it was great. Everything went well, got a good part of the crowd, everyone's behind it, and I stopped recording and handed it to the runner. Later on, the runner came back, handed me my phone, and the footage looked like this. Oof. So, luckily enough, my team of editors has worked tirelessly to recreate this footage, which you'll see here.
I told you.
One debt to society later.
On the way back from the show now. Fun show, lovely bit of Restless Lamb.
Lovely Restless Lamb.
Here with Billy Bedlam, the man himself.
That's a good fucking story.
Winner of the Rumble.
Yeah!
Didn't even need William to help him.
William's still in Nantucket, or sorry, Nashville. Where am I going here, by the way? Left or right or straight?
Straight.
Okay.
And down there, there'll be a left into the state.
Moments later.
Country road, take me home.
A left or right?
A left.
I belong.
Had a bit of fun, had a little bit of a Battle Royalski. Is that the official name? The Battle Royalski?
No, it's not at all the official name. It's the Wrestle Slam Battle Royale. The extravaganza tournament.
Fortnite.
No debt.
Oh, okay.
We won't talk about that match.
It's not a hardcore match.
No.
Not a hardcore match.
A few inches later.
So you enjoyed yourself in Wrestling Slam?
I enjoyed myself in Wrestling Slam.
Nice
show. Build up the crowds. And if you weren't there, what are you doing?
Yeah, where were you?
You gotta get to the next one.
Great
one. Crack at the Wrestle Slam.
Or a Phoenix show in general.
Or a Phoenix show in general, but you can bring the family to a Wrestle Slam show, so it's a bit spicy.
Bring your family! Bring your family, because we know where you live!
So the day after the show, we went back and set the ring back up in the gym. And I thought that it would be a great opportunity to get a spicy time lapse of that ring going up. So I found perfect angle, perfect position to put the camera in. Well, if at first you don't succeed, try again. time's a charm. So between training days, I unfortunately suffered an injury to along my arm here.
Oh! Hi everybody, my name is Anita Vaughn, and welcome to my video vlog! That's my
self-esteem! He just finished training here with Anita Vaughn. Anita, what do we do today?
I was in the middle of filming me on a selfie stick. Look at that! People have them post 2013. That's fabulous.
Oh yeah, you're funny. Oh, you're so funny.
I can't reach it. I can't reach it.
Dork.
We're now under the ring, hiding from Brennan. Welcome to my channel. So today we're going to be doing some vlog. Who's on? What the hell?
What's happening here? Not again.
Welcome to Casa del Butch. My name is Butch.
Hello, how are you?
Today I'm going to be singing a song. I hope you'll join in with me. They try to make me go to rehab. I won't go. Yes, I've been bad, but no, I won't act. No. I need to get this. You haven't got the time. Good content. And if my daddy thinks I'm fine, everybody out there, try to make me go to rehab. Easy, Bill. I won't.
No.
Come on.